Hello YouTube, Trucker 101, 102 here. We are in Wilmington, Delaware. Today is Thursday, March 14th, 2019. And we're on the back roads and it's a very pretty drive, and so I thought I'd show you guys. What's that, Bigfoot?
I see a lot of history back here.
Yeah? Yeah.
Ben Franklin, Thomas Jefferson, they all hung out back here. Back in the day. This old road, back to 1700s or so.
Right.
There's some buildings that old.
Sure the buildings are that old.
I don't know. There are some old buildings.
Well, Ben Franklin was from Pennsylvania, wasn't he?
That's what I'm trying to tell you. There's the airplane.
Yeah.
Two. right here. This is Pennsylvania.
Yeah, this is peaceful Pennsylvania right here.
Well, not yet. We haven't crossed the sign yet. See, the road changes right here.
We crossed the line right now.
Oh, yeah, right now.
Oh.
Did you ask your truck if it wanted to stop?
No.
She doesn't make it stop. Why we're backed up all the way to here? That's kind of crazy.
Because we're early.
Earlier than normal.
That explains everything. Oh, because people are turning left on this road. That's why. Yeah. Makes total sense. This traffic was backed up behind that wide load, so these guys can't get across. Because there's too much traffic coming the other way. Oh, look, this FedEx guy was turning here. I thought they couldn't make left-hand turns.
Who told you that?
The routing software makes them turn right all the time. Can't turn left. Oh, maybe it's UPS.
Alright, we're back. We have to turn onto this really narrow road, so that's gonna show you guys.
1/4 mile, turn left on West State Street, then exit right.
Thomas Jefferson built this road.
We heard you the first.
1753.
We heard you first.
He built this road to go to his house. It's right up here on the left. I'll show you.
Right.
1/4 mile.
Oh, I never realized that old house was there.
This.
Is that the house you're talking about, or
no? This one. It's up here. Oh, this house. This is Thomas Jefferson's old house, right?
Right.
Yeah. Built in 1781, I think. Here's another one right here.
Yeah.
This is where he kept his slaves.
These were free states.
Oh, they were?
Yeah, you're not very intelligent for saying that. He doesn't think before he speaks.
I know. It's a waste of energy.
Thinking before you speaking is a waste of energy?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
That's why you don't do it.
Oh, I do it.
Jefferson would have built this road a little wider because it's just kind of narrow.
Right.
That's what I was thinking. This is Max's favorite pasture over here. See all the animals. Trucker 101, 102. Wanna cut it off right now? Because this is top secret the rest of this.
Oh yeah, we can't show the rest of it.
Yeah,
see y'all later.
Top secret.
Alright, we're back. We loaded our load and we're on our way to Cincinnati, Ohio to go deliver at the first stop. And we're trucking.
Country road.
Hey, we're not allowed to sing.
Oh, that's right. No, no truck karaoke. I forgot. I'm sorry.
I don't want to get in trouble now.
That's right.
Turn left on Penn Green Road.
To start a second channel and do
I think it was pretty hilarious. Anyways, yep, that's easy peasy over there.
Yep.
Let's go to work. You know, why are we stopped? It's a green light.
Turn left on Gap Newport Road.
Right.
1 3/4 miles, keep right to Gap Newport Pike.
another mushroom plant.
C&M mushrooms.
Yeah, what does C&M stand for? I want to hear your smart aleck answer for that. Kind of like Eminem, but different.
Cadillac and Mustang.
Oh, Cadillac and Mustang. Okay.
There you go. Carl and Michael.
Carl and Michael. Making this stuff up, just most of the others.
You don't even have to Google me.
The sign said.
That's, right
to okay, stop. You're doing
Samuel
good.
Adams' old house.
That's not Samuel Adams' old house.
How do you know?
Because he probably lived in Allentown.
Google me.
He probably lived in Allentown.
No.
I can't Google you.
Samuel Adams. That's a different Samuel.
Oh, okay. Samuel Adams.
That's yeah, modern there's day two. Samuel Adams. This is the guy that signed the Declaration of Independence.
Sign didn't
sign the Declaration of Independence.
He did. Oh, you better Google me.
I can't because it turns my film off.
Oh, I think you need to Google me.
At least they don't teach us that in the school.
They don't?
In 4 3/4 miles, keep right to Gap Newport Pike.
He may have done something
it's
with
Paul Revere's house. That's he was in the upper floor and he saw the British coming and he yelled, "The British are coming! The British are coming!"
I thought it
remember
was Russians.
That? You remember that, Paul
was,
Revere?
I thought it was Russians.
No. It was the British back in the day. You know, 1772.
Yeah, you should be a history teacher.
Thank you.
I think our school's hiring. I can't say that.
Are they?
Yeah.
Why did you make them all quit?
Pretty much.
That's what I figured.
Pretty much. It's a nice truck. That's a 378.
Is it?
Because it has a short hood on it.
That's so you can haul dump trucks.
Or drive an organ, one of those.
Oh, he's got a long hood.
He has a what?
He's got a long hood.
What is it, the 379 EXD?
Yeah.
What does EXD mean?
Extended hood.
Hall's Food Service, we used to be delivered there.
cussing on here, but it's just not a good idea. I think our views would go down.
Your voice isn't very good.
I know.
It's cracking.
Crackling.
One of the guys wrote a song about crackling roads. You got crackling voice, right? That's it. Okay. Crackling Rosie, get on board.
You think you're funny, don't you?
I know I'm funny. Hey, this is the old barn, see it?
It's from 1821.
There's the old house here. Yep, that's an old boarding house. It used to be a roadhouse.
Shoot.
This one, too, over here on the corner.
Okay.
Yeah, that's a nice house. That's it. You can tell by the field stone construction.
Right.
Technique that it's really, really old.
Fresh mushrooms daily. Oh, I forgot the name of the town we're in now.
Chatham.
Chatham?
We're in Chatham.
Yeah, yeah.
Chatham. 35 miles an hour, don't you forget it.
Why are you going 40? Well, you want to point out all the speed limits.
It's now 45 now. That's
now it is.
Speeding up so I can run the speed.
Right. Run the even more narrow than this.
Yeah, this is a nice road.
Plus it had no shoulder.
Yeah, I like this one. There's a big old farm right there. That's a big farm.
Yeah.
You know what they have there?
What?
Dairy cows.
Yeah.
Yeah. They even painted their silos to look like dairy cows. Dalmatians. Come on, that was a good one.
Hey, you're not guiding your truck very well.
I'm guiding it perfect. Are we still on the road?
Yep. Okay.
Battery sale going on.
Battery.
1/2 mile to right to Gap Newport Pike.
This is a whole lot better than American Truck Simulator.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. There's an amusement park.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a traveling show. Yeah. That's a traveling amusement show.
Keep right on to Gap Newport Pike.
Okay. We can do that.
I'm surprised we haven't seen any Amish. Amish go to church?
Yes. They go to Amish church. It's a religion, not just a way of life. It's a religion.
make sure you keep two dots in between each other, okay, guys? Two dots apart.
I got it.
These dots. Mudding technique on that house,
yeah.
Where you put the mud, like what we saw on the TV.
Yeah.
And they did stone on the other side of the house. It was cool.
Yeah.
And I couldn't get it on the camera.
They expanded it because they had more kids. They had to build a bigger house. There's a log house up here.
Yeah, that's right. It's more like a shed.
No, that's a house.
It's a house. I'd live in one of those. That'd be cool.
I think it's old.
Really?
Yeah.
I think it's really cool, actually.
It's been there ever since I've been coming here.
Shit.
Very old.
How long? 2 years? 3 years?
No. 7.
You haven't been going this way for 7?
Sure I have. I used to live from this over.
Oh, that's right.
And it's hard.
I forgot.
It's over there.
What truck was that? The red Mike? 7 years ago. So. Hilltop or this one?
Hilltop
was the other company you drove for, but it went out of business. So.
It wasn't my company.
It wasn't, right. This is your company.
Right.
The other one was. They're actually out of business.
Right. I think so.
No, I looked them up on the FMCSA.org. Yeah, and they went out of business.
Is that what it said?
Well, they don't have any trucks on the road. It shows that they're still registered, but there's no... They haven't been inspected for 2 years, and we both know that there's no way. It shows that they have 2 trucks, but... Catch y'all later. Bye. All right, now we're in the second one. Or third one, sorry.
You forgot to turn your lights on.
No, you forgot to turn your lights on.
Trucker?
CRST forgot to turn his on. Oh,
they're on.
And he has a light on.
Perfect. It's a delayed reaction.
He has a light on. Company driver.
No, he's not.
CRST.
I'll bet you $1 million that that's not a company.
$1 million.
$1 million.
It's a little much, don't you think?
I'm very confident. I'm extremely confident. That's an owner operator.
Okay.
Are we on?
Whatever.
My bet.
You don't have $1 million for. We're coming upon the fourth tunnel.
Sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
It's Allegheny Mountain?
Yeah.
Do you know where that is?
Right here.
We're heading.
Yeah, exactly.
We're in Allegheny Mountain.
Yep.
This is actually the longest of the tunnels. like scenery up here on the other side of the mountain. Yeah, look. See how pretty? Oh, it's gorgeous. Look at all that traffic. Okay. Sayonara. Till next time.
Are we done now?
I'm done.
You are?
Yeah, are you?
Anyway, what I was saying is...
Showtime!
Can you, like, shut up
they
for the next...
Arguing.
Yeah, I did see
that.
My ship reminds me of you and Mom.
Does it?
Till next time, peace.